Let us remember and honor those who have sacrificed themselves to secure and protect our freedom whilst fighting for their country in the last 100 years. They will never be forgotten.